came up with an acoustic folk version of Nirvana Smells Like Teen Spirit. So here it is.